Hello. Today we're recreating a reverb which I call the Walter Murch reverb. I call it that way because I came across an interview with Walter Murch and he was talking about working on the sound of THX 1138 from Goerge Lucas. He said that in early 70s and late 60s it was very difficult to put your hands on some kind of reverberation unit. There was no digital reverb back then. So you had to produce reverb by using actual physical reflections. So you had to go to an echo chamber or into a gym, into a baseball or basketball court or something like that to get your sound reverberated. You had to do that back then. And he came up with a very clever way to generate reverb using not a very big space. The basic principle is that if you play a sound two times faster and record it two times faster, reverberating into a room, when you pitch it down, it will sound on the correct pitch, but the reverberation will be two times bigger. So if you do that three times faster and you slow it down three times later on, three times bigger and so on. So we're creating this reverb here today in this room. It is not a very reverberant room, but I think we might achieve some interesting results. And I'm doing it in stereo. So we'll be doing in an XY configuration. I'll be using a pair of KM-184 Neumanns, and that's basically it. Let's take a listen. So this is the actual clip we're using.
Keep up production and prevent accidents.
And we're playing that through the speakers. Okay, so I got the microphones here, XY. Move this chair away. And we're playing the sound from this speaker. This is the actual sound reverberating through this room.
Keep up production and prevent accidents.
Yeah, chipmunk. Three times faster. And now four times faster. So we have here all the three recorded sound clips. This is two times faster. Three times faster. And this is four times faster. Now we have to pitch this down. This one will be two octaves. It's two times faster, so it's 24 semitones. No time correction. Okay, the other one we'll have to do three octaves, so it's 24 plus 12 semitones. And this last one will be four octaves, so it's 48 semitones. Okay, so now let's listen. Two times bigger.
Keep up production and prevent accidents.
Three times bigger.
Keep up production and prevent accidents.
And four times bigger.
Keep up production and prevent accidents.
As higher we pitch up the sound and then pitch it down, so four times faster when you pitch it down by four times, the sound gets really dark and gets really interesting, and it really doesn't sound like any reverb you can find on the market. You can probably program it into some unit, but it really sounds really, really great. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and like and all that stuff. Bye-bye.